big one for his son. And as expected, UConn man-to-man. And look, they'll spread it out here, and before they get a shot, don't be surprised to see Hibbert touch it.
Game clock at 15, shot clock at 13. Now down to 9 on the shot clock. Hibbert way outside. DeJuan Summers. Shot clock down to 3. Here's Hibbert. Yes! A three-pointer! You gotta be kidding me! Roy Hibbert! 7-2 senior. Launching a three-pointer with the shot clock dwindling down. And with 2.7 left, the Georgetown Hoyas have the lead, 72-69.
I think this is about the last thing we expected. We expected him to touch it, but not shoot a three. The beat was not going to go out and guard, not expecting this kind of shot. Look at how much space he's got. The beat is down, wanting to be in help position to block a shot, and Hibbert makes him play.